Hey guys, back with another quick video. This time it's going to be a quick tip on getting your option to change the video resolution back if you somehow lost it. So in live view mode, in the video mode, if you press the I button here, and here normally you should have that highlighted so you can select your different various video resolutions from 1080 all the way down to 720. But if that's grayed out for some reason, I found out. Here's what I happen to have done. I must have messed with the settings. Go to custom setting and go to the G for movie. And then under there, you're going to go to custom control assignment. And then I went through all my options. I was customizing it. And this is the culprit right here. Oop, not that guy. Sorry. This guy right here. So somehow I selected choose image area for the sub selector. Then when you do that and I go back to the shooting menu. So now I'm in live view here, as you can see. Hit the I button, and the option to change the movie resolution is grayed out. I mean, I'm in FX mode, so that lets me go from, you know, FX to DX, but it doesn't let me change some of these other options. The active D-lighting and the quality for high is not selectable in 4K. High because it's already at the highest. So if you want to get your menu back, the ability to change the resolution in live view using the I button, go back to menu, select the movie again, custom control assignment, and then here, go back and select none. Somehow I toggled it to the other option thinking it'd be kind of neat. And then if I go back to the shooting menu, I'm in live view mode. If you hit the I button again here, where my thumb is, and there you go, now you have that option back. So now the option to change resolution is there again. Thought I'd just share that quick tip in case some of you are frustrated. I know it may only apply to 1% of you that's messed with your Nikon menu settings. Now, this is the same story for my Nikon D500 as well as the Nikon D850. I'm not sure, maybe possibly the other Nikons may exhibit that same option or behavior. All right, guys, thanks.